But I will hold on hope, and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck. And I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's cold again. Time, you take what is yours and I'll take mine.
Good afternoon and welcome to the February edition of Captain's Corner. I'm Captain Robert Arcos, Commanding Officer of 77th Street Area. And today, for this Captain's Corner, we're going to talk about partnerships and the importance of partnerships. I can't think of a better partnership than the partnership that I have with my Patrol Commanding Officer, Captain Gary Walters.
Hello, I'm Captain Gary Walters. I'm the commanding officer of the patrol division here at 77th Station. I'm responsible for the officers that patrol the 11.7 miles of the 77th community. There are 11 basic cars that patrol this community. It is my goal to make those police cars as ambassadors from the LAPD to you whenever you need them, to have a friendly face, to support you and your needs, to address concerns and reduce the incidence and fear of crime here in the city of Los Angeles. An important component to our patrol operation here at 77th Station is our senior lead officers. They're responsible for organizing community meetings, neighborhood watch, block captains, reaching out to the clergy, business council, and other various special events that occur here in 77th Division. And now I'm going to introduce you to our senior lead officers.
Oh,